most merciful and who is the most beneficent, who is the Lord of Lords, who is the Master of Masters, who is the King of Kings, and who is the one of everyone. Respectable excellences, respected teachers, and dear students, Assalamu alaikum and good afternoon. As you know, this is Zain of the Memon from class 9. It is honor for me to be a part of precious competition. It is today to become my speech is that age of technology is the age of wisdom. Dear students, it is a fact that technology is both a blessing and a burden. It allows to access the people and all access to information all across the globe. If we take a look to the old era, then we see that at that time, the people were more hard workers. But at this time, the people very changed themselves totally. They have totally different thinking as well as the way of living. The current era is the era of technology, in simple words. In the old era, the people fight with the sword, but at this time, the people fight the button and just they press the button of bomb and the fantastic place becomes gone. In the last of my speech, I want to quote some lines. One machine can do the work of 50 ordinary men. One machine can do the work of 50 ordinary men, but no machine can do the work of one extraordinary man. By saying this line, I take my seat. Thank you.